Jesus said, "When you pray, don't be like the hypocrites who stand up in church and on street corners so they can be seen by people and keep repeating words and phrases that have lost their meanings. They think their prayers will be heard because they talk a lot. But when you pray, pray in secret. Go in your room and close the door, because God really knows what you need before you even ask for it." Jesus said, "This is how you should pray."
So Jesus and the 12 traveled all over Galilee, not just preaching to the people, but teaching the people. And the crowds followed him because he taught with authority like no one they had ever heard before.
A teacher came into the city, and Galilee was eager to hear what the teacher said. Turned the people's heads and set the city right on its ear. He was holding class on a mountain. The class was intent on his word. The lesson on the mount was how to live and make it count. They listened and here's what they heard.
Blessed are the poor in spirit.
That's right, they will have the kingdom of God.
Blessed are they who mourn.
Shackles will be torn, and those who bear the cross of right will have reward.
Blessed are the meek, said the teacher.
Yes, they will inherit the earth. Those who hunger for the right will appease their appetite. Their cup will be filled to quench their thirst.
The teacher was someone like no one that they'd seen before. The teacher had something about him they couldn't ignore. The merciful will know of God's mercy. The pure in heart will see the heart of God.
Yeah, we will. And he went on to teach the makers of the peace will be called the children of God.
Blessed are you, said the teacher,
when men persecute you and lie. Though it's hard to take, if it's for my sake, you will have reward by and by.
The teacher was someone like no one that they'd seen before. The teacher had something about him they couldn't ignore. The teacher was a man called Jesus. He came to save us from sin.
When you hear him speak and turn the other cheek,
that's an apple for the teacher of men. That's an apple for the teacher of men.
Jesus had many disciples to help him spread the word, but most of them left him because they just didn't have it. And the only way to get it is for God to give it to you. So he was left with 12, 11 good men and one devil. But the ministry had begun. Things were starting to build. Jesus and the brave apostles 12.
Simon, Peter, Andrew, James, and Philip, Thomas, Matthew, Bartholomew, and Simon, Judas, Judas, James, and John. Andrew, go and tell your brother Peter to come a-running. Tell him the one he's waiting for is waiting for him. The two he calls the sons of thunder quit their jobs this morning, and for eternal revenue Matthew is cashing in. Philip, tell Bartholomew there's something good from Nazareth. They've never met, but Jesus seems to know him through and through. And Thomas, he'll go with you, don't you doubt it for a minute. James, the lesson, Judas, and the zealot Simon, too.
Simon, Peter,
Andrew,
James,
Philip,
Thomas,
Matthew,
Bartholomew,
Simon,
Judas,
Judas,
James,
John.
Traveling around from town to town, preaching gets expensive. So they took along some women who took along some wells. And the 12th one was chosen to be their trusted treasure. Would you believe Judas Iscariot himself? Next Sunday morning when your mind starts to wonder, and that public prayer gets long and you start thinking about yourself, ask your heart if you would part with family, friends, and money, and leave it all for Jesus like the brave apostles 12. Peter, Andrew, James, and Philip, Thomas, Simon, Matthew, Bartholomew, and Judas, Judas, James, and John, and you.
Then Jesus was led by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted by the devil.
In the wilderness Jesus stayed 40 nights and 40 days. The devil came in all his sin, came to tempt even
said, I hear tell, you're God's son, but you get hungry like anyone. So if you're what they've all said, then turn these rocks, Jesus, to bread.
By the word of God, man was shown. Said it's written down, the devil lost the first round.
The devil took him to the temple roof, said, Son of God, I want some proof. If you got angels to see you through, then jump down, Jesus, they'll catch you.
Jesus said, scriptures record, thou shalt not tempt the Lord. Look it up, it's written down. The devil lost the second round.
Up on this mountain, far as you see, all these things I'll give to thee. If you'll fall down on your knees, Jesus Christ, and worship me.
It's written down, he said again, worship God and only him. The devil left and the angels came. He beat the devil and his own game. He beat the devil and his own game.